guys, so today I thought I would show you my favorites for the month of February 2014. Still so crazy to say that it is past that, but it is. So I'm gonna get started. This video is gonna be pretty quick just because I have a midterm tomorrow I still have to study for, oops. And I'm quite excited to share what I have with, to share with y'all. So I'm just gonna get started. So the first thing I have are a few lip products, and because it is so cold where I live, I have two different lip chaps. The first one has been my go-to for years, and I definitely recommend if you guys live somewhere where your lips get really, really dry and cracked and cold, try this Rock stuff. It's from the brand Rock. It's Rock Dermalogic is the brand, and it is their Endryol. It's their like lip chap. It really helps repairs. It's amazing, and I just get this at Shoppers Drug Mart, so easy to find. It ranges, I believe, at about $8 or $7.50, $8, depending on where you get. So a little bit pricey, but I definitely think it's worth it. The next one I have is the Maybelline Baby Lips Doctor Rescue, and this is in the color Pink Me Up. This stuff is really great because it has that like tingly, repairing, medicated feeling to it, but it also has a little touch of color. It has this really pretty baby pink color. It's currently what I'm wearing.
Yeah. I love it.
I love this stuff because I do live somewhere where it's very cold, my lips crack, and this way I get the moisture I need with color. So definitely a great product. The next thing I have is my favorite foundation, and if you guys watched my top three favorite drugstore foundations, you would have seen this already. It is the CoverGirl Outlast 3-in-1, and it is a foundation sunscreen as SPF 20, which SPF is great also in the winter. Don't forget you need it because the rays are still coming down whether or not it's warm. And this is in the color 920 Creamy Natural, and I think this is so great because I find that a lot of the other drugstore brands like Rimmel and stuff like that, they're really, really great in the spring, summer, fall, but come winter, they're a little bit too much drying and they almost like cake on your face a little bit more. I find this has a little bit more moisture in, which is always great, so yes. And then I have a favorite nail polish. Ooh, and it's finally a different one than the one I've been mentioning for months. And it is this one from Zoya, and it is in the color Cassie. And I think this is a pretty, it's like a pinky peach color. It has a little bit of shimmer in. It's just such a pretty color. And I think this was $10, I think. But I just love it. Yeah, it's in the color Cassie and great for spring. I love switching it up for spring, and I think this is still kind of like that one of the transitioning colors versus like a bright mint or something, so I'm loving that. And then the number one product that I have been loving for my skin that has been my savior kind of thing, it is from Philosophy. It is their Hope in a Jar Night Cream. This stuff is amazing. It saved my skin from the winter blues and dryness, and I'm just in love with it. So if you need a good night cream, this stuff is amazing. And I have oily skin, so it's even good for that because a lot of creams I find are not that good for oily skin, and this stuff's awesome. So that's that. My favorite beverage for the month has been something I've been getting because I love Starbucks, but a lot of the time the lines are too long in the morning because I've been sleeping in a little bit. So I've been going for these little Starbucks Frappuccino coffee drinks. And I just love them. I think they're great for on the go. They give you your caffeine. This is the vanilla one. I also usually actually grab, it's about 50-50, the cans, and they are like the double caffeine one where it's like a mocha and caffeine shot or something, and those things are usually more of my morning. This is more of an afternoon drink. If I were to, I usually only have one a day kind of thing at that, if at that. I can't even speak. Oh my goodness, guys, what is going on? But this is just so delicious. So this has been my go-to. I keep a couple of these in my fridge and grab those in mornings that I'm running late. My favorite snack for the month, my little treat that I've been treating myself to, is these Brookside Dark Chocolate Cranberries. They are so yummy. Oh my gosh, they are just little cranberries inside covered with dark chocolate, like the name says. They are amazing tasting and I love them. And it's really inexpensive versus a lot of other like covered fruits and stuff like that, the Brookside brand. So definitely recommend you try these if you like dark chocolate and or cranberries. And then the last thing I have to share with you guys today is one of my favorite clothing articles. I have a lot of clothing, but there's like this thing has really been sticking out to me as an essential product that I have or item, and it is just this shirt. It is like an army color. This shirt is from Guess, and the one thing I really like about it is the sleeves. They are so shimmery and they're like almost like a brassy gold color, and I really like this because you can either dress it down with some brown combat boots and jeans, or you can dress it up like I've done with just a really pretty like gold necklace, like I've been wearing it with this geometric one that I always wear, and then a black pencil skirt and black tights, and then some little booties. Yeah, you can really do a lot with this shirt, and I really like it. I like how slouchy it is on top because it's a little bit bigger of a neck, so it kind of just slouches off the side of one of the shoulders. And overall, I just love this. So yeah, this is from Guess, and yeah, it's fancy times. And those are my kind of random beauty, randomness type favorites for the month February. Yes, that is all I really had to share with you guys today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Sorry about my crazy hair. I was just outside and had my hood up because it is crazy windy and crazy cold. Last night, I think it got down to minus 50 degrees Celsius. So cold. Yeah, people shouldn't even be outside when it's this cold, but I decided to go out with my friend to get a burger from one of our favorite burger places, Clive Burger. So that was a sensible life choice right there. But yeah, other than that, I hope you guys have an amazing, fantastic day. Like this video if you liked it, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!